Solid fuel makes a thorium breeder reactor an economic impossibility. Solid fuel impedes the efficient consumption of uranium as well. Solid fuel leads to larger stockpiles of nuclear waste, which would otherwise be recycled into energy. And solid fuel ensures all breeder reactors ever created by humans will inevitably use the fast spectrum instead of thermal spectrum. Those breeders won't use moderating material to sustain criticality.